All right, I'm on a different angle. Chino Avenue and Bonview, and it's in the city of Chino. There's like two different businesses right here, so I'm trying to figure out which one it is. I think right now I'm at the nursery. As you can see, the embers. No, you heard that.
That was probably a
hey, we're gonna get hit with any debris, aren't
we? See all the embers up there? Another one. Well, I got you all beat. I saw it from Riverside. Damn. So I got you beat.
Those come from City of Industry. You can see it on the 60.
That's about the same distance, but west. I thought that shitter flame finally like went up in flames because of all the shit. Then I was like, nah, man, that's been there for years. And then I just followed it. Bonview and Chino Ave. And Bonview. It just came down right there on the right. Yeah, way over here. Because everything's falling down now.
Thank you.
Is that road closed going that way? Is that road closed going that way?
Going north? I don't know. I don't think so. Because everybody else is going.
Looks like it is.
It is.
I guess not. Ooh. Oh, I thought he hit the cop car.
Yeah. There's a bump right there since his car's so low.
Oh, there's a bump?
Yeah.
And you guys haven't fixed it and you knew about it?
Yeah, I just go to the other side.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, I see it.
Be safe.
All right, you too. Chase a video and then I just upload it.